Hello everyone, Tortoise is here, and today I'm back with Pokemon Legends Arceus content. Now, you can get a 100% save game file for this game. So, before it, I will show you a little bit of the showcase of the save game file. And you can find how to apply the save game file on the end of the video. So now here we already have all of the bones. Right, we have all the bones. You can climb, you can fly, you can search item. And on the Pokemon Showcase, there is already 3 the legendary Pokemon: Arceus, Palkia, and Giratina. Yes. All the legendary Pokemon are collected here. There looks crazy. And now the Pokédex is already completed 100%. All the Pokémons are collected and captured. Right. And now we can show you a little bit of the gameplay. And also all of the map is also explored and unlocked. You can fly. So this is really helpful for the traversal system. Now we'll test for Arceus first. We will try one hit for her. I'm gonna use Hyper Beam. This is one hit KO. Pretty good. The legendary Pokemon never let you down. And then we'll test for Giratina. Dragon Cloud, Strong Style. This is also one hit KO. And then the last one, we will try Palkia. I think Dragon Balls is good. Alright, all the legendary Pokemon are never disappointing. We also got Shaymin and Cresselia and also Darkrai, but well, yeah, we will try another showcase like Mons. We will try to this first. Right, this is for speed and this is for fly. You can fly. And this is for climb, but wait, we can showcase a Darkrai. So yeah, this is can climb. We'll try another cliff, I think here. It's really good though. And then Yeah, for a detector. Snitch lizard for a glaive. But we can use him to go down safely without taking any damage. Alright guys, I think that's it. That's the showcase. We got a lot of good Pokemon here. All the legendary is here. And now let's go to the apply for the save game. Alright, now this is the tutorial to apply in the save games file. The save game is on the description. You can download it, and after you download it, you can open it like this. It will be look like this, and you can open the folder. There is three items: backup, main, and main 2. And what you have to do next is open save directory under Eugene's, and then it will be look like this. If you don't want your save file be deleted, you can just back up your save game file, original game file. Alright, you can back up it, and then after that you can just copy 100% save game file and replace the original. This is the downloaded save game file, and then this is the original. You can just copy and this paste and replace. And now the save file is applied on your Ryujinx. Right, that's it. That's it, guys. That is my tutorial, and I hope this is really helpful for you to reach 100% with save game file. Right. See you on the next video, and bye bye guys.